Hi friends, I have with me Raveesh Bhalla, who is a Google developer expert for UX. So Raveesh, tell us about your journey to becoming an expert.
So it started out pretty organically. I started with the GDG pretty much right after I graduated from college. Shrey used to run the GDG in Delhi when we just started up. And as soon as I graduated, I ran it with him for a couple of years. The GDE program actually started a bit afterwards, and they started inducting designers back in 2014. Taylor Ling was one of the first, and I joined right after him. So I was already doing a lot of community work, and it just made sense to join this program as well.
That's nice. So what does UX mean to you?
UX to me means literally everything that a person does with the product itself. It means everything that a person interacts with regarding a particular product, regarding the brand around it itself, everything regarding the marketing and the way that people communicate to you from a marketing perspective to ultimately even customer care and everything. Just about every element of it, actually.
You've been lately spending a lot of time on user research. Can you tell us your take on user research?
So user research is my belief about this, and a lot of designers have been talking a lot more about this recently, is the fact that design needs to be centered around the user's needs. And the only way you can ever really do that is by actually going out and speaking with the people itself that you're building for, seeing their environments, understanding the context in which they are using your products so that you can build, keeping that context in mind. We do this in a few different ways. So we create personas, but the ideal way is, while personas are great for you to have inside your offices to keep you inspired in that direction, test with real users so that you know, is your product having the impact you want it to have or not itself.
User experience is something that is so critical to every application. And with themes like Solve for India, what are your thoughts or insights for our audience in this space?
So my key insight would be that you need to understand that the Indian user is very different from everyone else, right? A lot of us spend our time trying to design products in a way that's very inspired by the West, and we try to think of our products in that different way. I very highly recommend people to think of the Indian context itself, the user's context itself. A great example of it is this startup called Fast Films. I think they're in fact part of the Launchpad program now. They provide a service which allows movie streaming in Tamil and Telugu for a very small subscription. They've designed the entire navigation around the fact that people are big fans of actors. So the entire idea is like, okay, can we now, like, if people are following actors, can we make it a case that if I'm a Madhavan fan, I'm more likely to want to see just his movies itself, right? They've understood people don't use search that much. They have difficulty inputting into search. So they've decided, let's just leave search and navigate around this itself. Probably the most fun thing that they've done actually is the fact that when you're playing a movie, they have these two buttons in the thing which allow you to have a whistle play during the movie itself, or have firecrackers come across the screen just to mimic that experience of being in a theater. So that's the example of taking the context of a very Indian thing and bringing it into a digital world itself, right? So can you figure out ways to make that work for your users?
Right. So thank you so much, Raveesh, for taking time off. Friends, that was Raveesh Bhalla. If you have any comments or questions for him, do drop in the comment section and we'll try to get it answered. You can also tweet to us at Google Devs India. Thank you. We'll be right back.